Yo, what is up, guys? Dom Tracy back here with another video. And this video, as you guys can see, I was filming with my boy Mark. Stuts my dick. If you guys don't know him, you guys obviously should. His name is Mark Thomas, guys. You guys might know him as it's Mark. Basically, I think he got famous off of Vine or Musical.ly. But yeah, guys, as you can see, this is actually his idea. He dressed up as a that kind of costume, and he went to doors. I mean, like, ding dong ditched people. It was honestly pretty fun, and we were just messing around. It was actually pretty fun, to be honest. So yeah, if you guys want to see more content from me and him, make sure you guys support this video. All right, let's try to get like 15,000 likes on this video. All right, guys. So basically this was his idea. It was actually gonna go up on his channel, but the clips won't send to him. I really don't know why. I'm just gonna upload it. Might not waste a perfectly good video, because this was really a good video idea. So yeah, all credits to him. If you guys like this video, I edited it. I mean, go check out his channel right now, guys. Just go check out his channel right now. Yeah, this was a really good idea by him. And yeah, I'm gonna go edit this video right now. And yeah, I'll see you at the end.
Watch out, you better run into the spider web. Watch out. I'm just gonna stay there and take the blame.
Okay, our
oh, look, see, they're in the window right there. Look, you see them? They're in the window right there.
Are they looking?
Yeah. They looked right at us. But look, see, and the dad's coming, bro. The dad's coming. Hello.
Hey, trick-or-treating.
Yeah, we're going late trick-or-treating.
Sorry.
Hey, bro.
Kid coming.
Alright.
What's up, guys?
I feel like this is a weird intro.
Huh?
I feel
like
this is weird. Wild Mark in his natural habitat. Blowing up as a penis.
Now I'm ding dong ditching in a penis costume. So anyways, I've never really...
Yeah, bro, you got this.
Run.
Big dog! You got a big behind dog. I'll stay behind here. Damn, bro. I can't see the door, but they got a big behind dog, and I'm scared of big dogs. If you guys don't know, I hate big dogs, so. He said, what are you doing? He sees us. He's mad. He's like, keep going. Oh, shit. Hey, is Turner here?
Hey,
what's up? Turner?
Yeah.
You're Turner?
Yeah.
Real?
Yeah. What are you doing?
So basically, we're like trying to figure out where our friend lives, because he lives in here. And like, we thought this was his house because he gave us this address. So we're trying to ding dong ditch him for a video, but we didn't know if it was like actually him. So, is it Turner live here?
Yeah, I am. You're talking to him. Everything all right?
Yeah, he lives in our school. He just told us to come here. So this kid in our school named Turner. Yeah. So like.
You just had a house down Lane of Acres with a kid that's dressed up as something?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, he's right down there.
What's he dressed up as?
Honestly, a figure I cannot describe. Like, I don't even know, but it's for our YouTube channel. We just hit 200 subscribers. So I think we're getting pretty big now.
All right, man.
All right, have a nice day. I'm sorry for disrupting you. Uh-oh. Hang on a second. I gotta go get this.
No chance.
Hello, sir.
No chance, bro. Beat it.
What about listen, him run down the street?
Listen, I'm a very
that's a nice house
private person.
That's a nice house, though.
Yeah.
I understand.
We can get some guys down here. I respect
that's
what
a
you're doing.
Beautiful house.
I happen to have one of those. But I people don't need to see me.
No, I understand.
Right, we got you. Thanks, man.
But you know what? There's some other people around. You go down there to that guy's house down there that gives out the $2 bills. That's where...
Bro, they let out their dog, and he started sniffing at me. Mark, what you doing there, bro?
Huh?
What you doing there?
I'm embracing my species.
Hey, I'm staying over here. You got it? Or you want me to come up with you?
I'm just doing
it from there. Hot. just hopped. And bro, everyone's looking at you. Look, see? Everyone, bro. You're just on top right now. Oh, watch out, bro. I'll tell you when you're good. Oh, there we go. Yeah, taking a picture. My boy. Yo, everyone's looking at him, bro. Yeah, say hi, bro. Want to go in the store? All right, let's go. Woof. Woof. Yeah, blood. All
right, what do we want? What do we want to get?
Bro, honestly, bro, I think we need some bananas. There's some over there if you want some. Yeah. There you go. Get some bananas. Maybe one of these. What are these?
Nah,
you don't want these? Nah, yeah. Yeah, thanks, bro. You like it a lot, right?
Yeah, I know.
You don't want to be in? You sure?
Yeah.
You want to be in it?
Hey.
Do you know who I am? You know who we are? Yeah, me either, bro. It's all right. We just hit 300, actually 350. We're like that. Yeah, Mark.
Are you
Yeah. My boy, you know who he is? Well, you might not know him right now. He's in a penis costume. Mark Thomas. That's Mark. Well, bro, he's on top right now, bro. Nice meeting you guys. See ya. You like his costume? You like it? He don't care. All right.
Oh my God, do people know where you are?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're famous now in our town.
We got 500 subscribers.
Heck yes, bro. Heck yes.
You can't
see the cavern. I was just taking pictures for.
I guess. I know what you're doing, but we're not allowed to have a cavern.
Yeah, I got you.
We'll leave it there. I'm just getting stuff.
Thank you. Alright, no cameras. It's like awesome. Honestly, bro, it's still filming. They can hear you, but we should go get some bread. Honestly, we should go one of these aisles. Yep, there we go. Yep, no cameras. They're just hitting on us, bro. They found out who we are.
They found out who I am.
Yeah, bro, they're just jealous.
They're digging me,
bro. Are we even actually gonna buy these things, or are we just picking them up?
No, I'm buying them.
For real? Are you actually? Yeah. Bananas, green apples, Aquafine, and some beef jerky. And some high cheese.
Somehow get my wallet.
Here, you need some help, bro?
Trying to hold this hole closed.
Hold it closed?
Squeeze it.
I got you. Bro. Anything for a school project?
Good luck.
Thanks, bro. You a G.
A plus.
Hey, taking a picture. I don't know if I should get in there or no. I was just chilling.
Be careful out there.
Thank you.
Happy Halloween.
Alright guys, so basically I just got done editing the video. It is at 8 minutes and 20 seconds long. And guys, I got this new update for Fortnite. If you guys already added me, if you guys want to play, here's my PSN name. Guys, this new update is like super cool, bro. I messed with it, bro. It's just so dope. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys want to see like another collab video with me and Mark, drop this video. Like, I honestly like hanging out with him. He's really cool and like really funny. And like, I feel like if we work together, we'll make some dope content. But yeah, everyone go check out his YouTube channel in the description below. And yeah, it will mean so much. But anyway, guys, yeah, that is gonna wrap up the video. And yeah. Enjoy the rest of the video, me trying to get this video 10 minutes long. And it's been your boy Dom, and I'm Tracy. Peace out.